Mia Blichfeldt, finally, also you on court as one of the last ones. How is it?
It's nice to be here, and I'm very happy that I have played now. I've been very excited to play this tournament. I've been counting days since we came here Friday, so it's nice to, that I played a good match today.
A good first game against Leanne today, then the second game, it seemed to me like there was a small blackout. What happened in the end of the game?
I won't call it a blackout, I just think I fell out of my game plan. I had a plan and I think I kept it like 1.5 set, and then I tried to play too fast and too flat, and then she's just a small girl and then she is ready to attack them.
Mia, a lot of eyes on you. Karolina's not here from a European perspective, of course. You are the European Games champion. You did perfect the last time you played in Europe. How is it with that kind of pressure for you?
I actually see it in a positive way. I'm not afraid to be the best in Europe or the favorite in Europe. I think it's nice, and I like to be a role model for other young players. So I'm just very excited.
We don't know who to play yet for you tomorrow, either Soraya from the Netherlands or Saina Nawal. So let's talk a bit about them both, because we have seen a lot of upsets already in this tournament. So maybe it's actually Soraya, not Saina. If it's Soraya you're going to play tomorrow, what kind of match would that be?
It's long time since I have played Soraya. It would be nice if it was a European match, but I think Saina is definitely the favorite, and she's a very physical player, and she's a hard hitter, so I have to be more patient and not play the flat game I played today.
And Mia, 1.5 hours, that's all you need to fly to go to Basel from Copenhagen. How is it not to have those far out travels for playing the big championships?
I love to travel, but it's nice that we only have 1.5 hours here. It's nice that we have like a home court here for the World Championship, not home court, but in Europe. Yeah, and it's a very good setup, so I think it's very good.
You seem happy and confident?
Yeah, definitely.